All right. Look at him. Okay. Wow. All right. Okay. Come on, let me see you again. This is what we're talking about, Street Talk family. Look at these beautiful babies learning. Okay. Young gymnastic. Future gymnastic for the Olympics. Wow, that's awesome. Wow. Wow. That is awesome, ladies. That is awesome. What is your name, sweetie?
Tamaja.
Could you speak up a little bit? Tell the Street Talk
Tamaja.
Bitch. Tamaja what? Tamaja, what's your last name? You on YouTube now? Yeah, they see you flipping. The world gonna see you, honey. Yeah, what's your name, honey?
Akiena.
That's what you wanna do, Akiena, be a gymnastic. Let the world know. Say, I want to be a gymnast.
I want to be a gymnast.
All right, my girl. You did an awesome job. Yeah, very awesome. This is what I'm talking about, Street Talk family. Look at these beautiful children. And this is what we are talking about out here, is helping our beautiful children and grow into what they want to be in the future. That is awesome. Down here at the Patterson Center for the 3-on-3 basketball, we got all these superstars and talent down here. Now we got the big boys doing their thing. Number 53 doing her thing. That's a ball player there. Look how she handling that ball, Street Talk. She pushing it down. Uh-oh, she made the layup and everything. Shaking them up, taking them to the hole. Oh, good pass. Awesome. That is awesome. This is your boy, once again, Eddie Washington Street Talk, down here at the Patterson Center down in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, at the 3-on-3 basketball tournament. Folks, come on out, bring your children out. And give them that. This is what we talking about, the exercise for them so they won't be obese, you know, and keep them moving and grooving. This is your boy once again, Eddie Washington Street Talk, and we will see you again.